before. Don't know why he cares so much now.
Mayday, mayday, mayday! This is UJC Karam! Returning to Callisto!
Hold on!
Brace for impact!
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing?
Hey! I didn't do anything!
Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
There was an outbreak 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone, trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa.
Isn't about escape, Jacob.
What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers!
Soon everything will become clear. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete.
Europa was a terrorist attack.
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. Come on, got a job to do. I could have stopped this, but I didn't.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
Late on time. He approaches, the survivor.
Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
I need you. Listen. I'm sorry for everything. I do belong here.
Choice in your life has led you here, to this moment, to this place.
Jacob, there might be a way out after all. But I'm going to need your help.
Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
Jacob! Can you hear me? Wake up! Jacob!
What? Where the fuck am I?
It doesn't matter. Just get moving. My lab's up ahead. I'll explain there.
Why can't I remember how I got here?
Dissociative amnesia. Your mind is protecting itself. Just hurry. I promise everything will become clear soon. to my lab is offline. You'll need to open it from there.
It must be reset to open the door. The nodes have destabilized. Align them to reset the system.
For what? None of this makes any sense.
It's just your mind playing tricks. You've been through a terrible trauma.
And what about you? There's no escape for me? What changed?
You did. I saw what you were willing to do. I regret what I've done, but we have to keep fighting. We have to finish this. Now listen, there's an escape ship waiting for us. Get to the loading bay, and I'll meet you there.
Yeah, and then what? Why don't we just fly out of here?
We're the most important cargo of all. I've downloaded all of my files to a series of drives. The first one's there. You'll find others along your way. You gave Danny a piece of the puzzle, but recover them all and we can expose Cole. Put a stop to his plans.
Yeah. Right, one last job. And fine, I'm in. So what is that thing?
It held one of my experiments. Broke free when systems failed. Avoid it if you can. Fight it if you must.
You're right. One last job.
The data contained herein is my confession of my involvement with what transpired at Black Iron. The history of Callipolis, and the madness of Duncan Cole. What happened here can never be allowed to spread. The consequences would be no less than apocalyptic.
down, past the chute. The loading bay is just beyond. Guard down for a moment.
Thank you.
operates as disposable, a means to an end. I swore I'd never do that. Until I did. The desire to prove him wrong blinded me to the consequences of my own actions. What have I done?
keep running from what you've done.
Jacob, can you hear me? Jacob! What's wrong?
It's okay. I'm okay.
Can you tell where you are?
I can see the shoe. Or what's left of it.
That means you're closer to the loading bay. Be very careful. The path ahead is dangerously unstable. Be prepared for anything.
Mahler, you're breaking up.
Jacob,
losing you. Mahler, you there? Be ready for anything.
Thank you.
Something's wrong. yourself. Neither is possible. The only path towards true freedom is found within. For only by knowing yourself, you become what you were always meant to be.
I can hear you. What the hell just happened?
I lost your signal for a moment, but it appears you fought through.
Some strange shit happened back there.
This area is fraught with instability, both physical and mental. Be on your guard, and keep fighting. Jacob.
Dangerously unstable is right. So there's a factory inside the prison.
For the security units, assembly and shipping, with a cargo ship still docked at the loading bay.
That thing I fought was no security unit.
No, but it started as one. You'll find out more inside.
Running out of time.
advance the program would require the perfect host. While Cole pursued his Alpha, I took a different path. A man-machine hybrid infused with the biophage pathogen. At the time, I told myself I was doing this for the common good.
What?
moving through to reach the loading bay. And prepare yourself. What you're about to see, know that I am no longer that person. Even though Cole and I took different paths, we each had the same goal in mind. Like you, I realize the mistakes I have made. Ironically, this particular mistake may just be our last hope. Jacob?
No. No, escape! You will never escape!
The loading bay.
I really like that baton.
Robot, it said something to me.
Focus on your goal, Jacob. Find the data drives. Reach the ship. Keep moving. Keep fighting.
Okay, Jacob.
the ship. Quickly, Jacob. I don't know how much longer we have.
Come on.
here, Jacob. You must hurry. That hatch leads down to the loading bay. I'm waiting for you on the ship.
Jacob!
What are you doing here?
The ship's close. We just have to reach the loading bay.
Watch out!
Mahler! Can you hear me? Mahler!
I gotta find her. I gotta get that hatch open so I can help her.
Thank you.
chance. I have to get the truth out there to stop Cole before it's too late. I just need to keep the link alive long enough to complete the transmission. There's not much time. May God have mercy on my soul.
here.
Choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment.
Rise, dear.
How keep running from what you've done?
This isn't about escape, Jacob. Not anymore.
soon everything will become clear.
This was our
fault.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you going to make it right?
He approaches.
The survivor.
Final report, Dr. Caitlin Marler. I found him in the Warden's Tower and dragged him here. His link to Danny's core still active. I used this connection to upload the full details of the experiment. Whether it will be received, I can't say. But it was our only hope to get the truth out there. To turn his sacrifice into opportunity.
Data transfer complete.
Now,
your fate is done.
Thank you.